Which boat is this, Pete?
I think it's Rayland, David.
What's the plan then, Pete?
So you're going to stand at the front of the boat with this light.
After a lovely stay at Quickwharf Marina, we got ready to leave to head towards Foxton Locks. With quite a few of the boats having left already, it was a lot easier to get out of the marina than it was to get in. We just did a short 3-hour cruise, and after the busyness of the last few weeks, it was lovely to moor up in the middle of nowhere again. We woke up to another beautiful day, and after a little work and editing, we got the boat ready to leave to continue the journey to Foxton.
We're just approaching the Welford Arm.
So we're going to take a gentle, hopefully gentle, right turn and head down to Welford.
Going down the Welford Arm, staying the night, and then coming back up here to head towards Foxton Locks tomorrow. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Come on then. What are these lilies called?
Flag lilies.
Flag.
I think they're flag lilies.
Yeah, they're really pretty.
Thank you.
When we got down to the end of the Welford Arm, Pete walked ahead while I stayed with the boat to see what the mooring situation was. Due to restoration work on the wharf workhouse, the moorings at the far end were closed, so we decided to turn the boat around, use the facilities, and then moor a little bit further up the arm. You can hear Pete using the bow thruster to help turn the boat around. We filled up with water, got rid of our rubbish, and emptied our toilet cassettes. And then we moored up, walked back to the end of the arm to explore the little park, and then had a lovely dinner at the Wharf Inn. Boat is this, Pete?
I think it's Rayland, David.
Cruising the cut,
I'm
David.
Cruising the cut, yes.
Are you excited, Pete?
Very excited. He's not on it anymore.
He sold it, didn't he?
Yes.
How are you doing? Good. It was lovely to meet the new owners of Rayland, David's boat from Cruising the Cut. They were out on their very first trip.
Talking.
Which way are we heading?
We're at Norton Junction now, just turning right onto the Grand Union and heading up towards Foxton Locks.
There we go, heading for Foxton. Thank you. So here we are at the entrance to Husband's Bosworth Tunnel, and I went up the front to check the tunnel light, and we figured out that it's not actually working. So we're trying to fix that or come up with a plan. What's the plan then, Pete?
So you're going to stand at the front of this light.
Okay, good.
Wave it to any passing boat.
Okay.
Approaching boat.
So thankfully there's another boat just coming past us and we're following him through the tunnel with me holding the torch as well. This is just one example of why we love the boating community. If you're in trouble, there's often another boat around that's offering to help you out. By the time we arrived in Foxton, there wasn't even a sign of any rain. We took a walk down to the locks to see what we'd be tackling the next day. Join us next time as we go down our first set of staircase locks and continue our journey to Market Harborough.